HYDROS Pro was designed with a rigid backplate. The reasons are: number one, we get far better stability of the cylinder on the diver, and number two, we only need one tank strap, making it easier for a diver to attach the BC to the cylinder. To secure the cylinder to the BC, we use the Scubapro's exclusive stainless steel super-cinch buckle. It's really easy to adjust and it's really secure. To make life even easier, we have a tank locator strap that goes around the neck of the cylinder and can be adjusted to give you the correct cylinder height so you can do up the cinch band with both hands. Step number one, place the BC against the cylinder with the tank locator strap around the neck of the cylinder. Step number two, use the tank locator strap to adjust the BC to the correct height on the cylinder. Step number three, take the super cinch buckle and the stainless steel D-ring, hook the D-ring over the buckle and cinch. If it's too loose, it may require some tightening on the Velcro. Release the cam buckle, release the Velcro, tighten it up a little. And snap. A few other benefits of our super cinch system combined with the hard backpack and our tank locator strap. Firstly, we've got a lot more versatility in terms of where we place that BC height-wise on the cylinder. Often with a two-strap system, if you try and place the BC too high, the top strap slides off the shoulder of the cylinder.